Hey guys!
Hey!
What's up? Okay, so today I'm with my homie Savannah.
Hey, I'm skillet over here.
And the other day she had on a really cool t-shirt and it had all these like cool little holes in it. And I was like, where'd you get that? And she's like, I made it and it was from Target. So today Savannah's gonna walk us through how to make a distressed t-shirt. We picked out our t-shirt. Savannah said a good place to go was Target. Savannah, how do I get started?
I'll tell you. So you have this, and this is in the shape of an iron, so you're just going to fold it so it looks like this.
Okay.
So you're going to take your t-shirt, and you're going to put the book inside of the t-shirt. It's not extremely easy at first, but if I can do it, anyone can do it. So, and if you want to do the edge, you can just put your t-shirt on the edge. And you take it, and you hold the t-shirt, and you just like scratch really hard, like that.
Wow!
Yeah! Oh! You're doing it!
Well, this is scary, like ripping off the t-shirt.
Crazy? I know, you're like, I'm ruining it!
I feel bad!
It looks awesome though. And if you want one side to have like a really big hole, you can do that and just focus like where you want the holes. So yeah.
And we buy shirts to put holes in them.
Yes.
That's a thing. Thank you guys for watching.
We are
all done distressing our t-shirts.
This is the finished result.
Yes.
It's very holy.
Very holy. Yes. And we did the back as well. So you can kind of put them wherever you like. I did mine all over. Savannah did hers more like
towards the bottom.
The bottom. Yeah. But that is all for you guys today. We will be making more videos soon.
Yes.
And don't forget to follow us. So Savannah's link for her Twitter and Instagram will be in the description below.